A beautiful alpha classic. I love that air intake on one side of the engine, and I love how the engine is visibly tilted. I think it's weird how there's only a rev counter in front of the driver and they put the speedometer in front of the passenger. I love that spare wheel in the back, how you can see it through the window. The rear of the car doesn't seem to open, at least not in Forza's AutoVista. So I wonder if you have to take the spare wheel out from inside the car. For some reason, in AutoVista, you sit really low in the car, but when you're actually on the track, you're not that low. The car handles really well. It kind of reminds me of how a modern car is on track. The only thing I would say, it does seem to bite a little bit.
Yeah.